Shadow 1-8, we're picking up phase array emissions. Watch your course through the asteroid field. It will disrupt our perimeter sensors and hide your signature. There's a maintenance hatch just ahead. You'll be able to gain entry next to it.
That must have been some blast.
Breach device in place. Archangel, clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Check fire, Killzone. You update me when you've located the SAR. Test it out. have no idea how to take the waste. What do you mean, partner? We have done more than enough here, brother. After all, we have provided the key to victory. Company.
Pulsar, 1-8. I've reached the maintenance section. Going on phase two.
Extraction team en route. Stand by. Trojan 5-5, you're on mission launch.
Acknowledged. 5-5 moving now, over.
I require two more test subjects in the lower labs immediately. Where are those test subjects? I don't appreciate being ignored. I'll keep speaking until someone answers me.
Thank you. wouldn't be disturbed. I have important work. I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted.
Pulsar 1-8. I found Masar.
Copy that, 1-8. Secure the target. Any sign of a weapon?
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. With him. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it is so elegant. So beautiful. They have had to adapt. Survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
Good. We've got an ISA deployment force on standby. Go ahead with them. Proceed to the second spire with the SAR. There's an extraction team waiting. That's all right.
We're leaving now.
They've come back.
She's boarded a transport.
Thank you.
Engine 5-5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong. You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Must be above that launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure? Ha!
Think again, Marshal.
I will not help you stop this. Nothing.
You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.
Stand down. It's the Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Helghast bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position.
Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
We're able to lock off most of the exits, except the one to our front. They're back in force any second.
Fire! Hunter turns to the ground! What a big fire! Fire!
your targets!
Target sail out. Regroup outside. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here!
God damn it!
Can you not feel it? There's sickness!
Stand down, Sergeant!
Kill her, take her out right now! Right now, Karen, God damn it! Take her out!
Sergeant, stop!
I told you. She cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead.
She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kellen. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helghast's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Surface.